house!
Chad was born in 1978 and was thus a product of the 80s. He had Thundercat toys, he had Transformer toys, and he loved some retro video games. They weren't retro then, but he loved Pac-Man and Q-Bert and Tetris. So we went to Arkadia Retrocade for his birthday. They have all the games from the 80s there, only for $5, and this is in Fayetteville, Arkansas. We absolutely love this place. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and to hit that like button below. Welcome to Hutch House!
Oh, I almost got it.
You shoot things on the moon and you
not only are the games cool there, but they have so much memorabilia from the 80s. It was like a step back in time for us. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and to like this video. We'll see you next time on Hutch House.